literally one of the toughest cases I have ever covered on my channel. He kept two underage girls in a bunker, sexually assaulted them each and every day. One of the girls even delivered babies. From Russia with Crime, this is the story of Skopinski Maniac, aka Viktor Mohov. Link to full episode pinned in comments.